There it is. I have to Google some stuff. I will find that card. I love the engine rumble of the Canyonero. Let's go. I know where the card is this time. Try it. Everything looks expensive. That's my driving style. Might as well be a monster truck. Move it or lose it, Buster. I hope I don't have to pay for that. Like a glove?
I hope there's not much more. Send the bill to Homer.
Making a beeline for the car. Did I go past it? I did.
Let's do it.
And according to Google, the card is up here. Excuse me. Apparently I'm dying. How do I even get on this building? Where's my car?
Time to drive this car insane. Cautiously,
there it is.
We accelerate it.
How do I get to it? I need to.
This goes in my hope chest.
New bonus game track unlocked. Done that race. Let me find some more races. Get out of the way. Need all the cars now.
What are you doing here? Patty and Selma trapped me in debt slavery, so I'm doing their job for them now.
Well, I'm sure it's building character.
You have to win these races and you'll get yourself a new car or something. I don't know. I'm so tired.
Sounds like fun. Hang
in. Does sound like fun.
The car fumes are making me dizzy. Whoa.
Just do it.
3, 2, 1.
Go.
One.
It's true. Women drivers aren't very good.
Off to a good start. I've got a car that won't stay on its wheels. Whoops. There's no way I've got enough time to do 3 laps. Not in a million years. Seen better days. Knew that was taking a risk. Correct, I am not very good. Come on, come on.
If you want the car.
Yes, let's retry. Stayed on the wheels. That's a good start.
Oh my. Oh, I just had that painted. I'm not very good at this.
I will read the message in a second. Everything, Nate.
Are you paying more attention? Are you blind?
Thank you. don't think I'm gonna do it. Did it.
Success, but I can't. I won? I'm sorry.
Oh, welcome back. Yeah, that's what it is. Made the chat window the right size. There we go. It's better. I can actually read it now. Where have you been? I've been pretty good. I got my first raid yesterday. Put my average up.
Sexy mommy needs a ride. Sure thing.
So I'm getting closer to affiliate. Got a tickly cough going on. Thank you. It said a raid of 66, but Twitch only registered 49, I think it was. Kid power! I thought so. I think I'm going to have to learn to do raids at some point. Get out of the way, people. Ah. Crap. This car doesn't do well in off-road.
Oh,
We went straight over there. Again, shall we?
I'll do my best. Get out of the way. Canyonero.
We're not in the Canyonero. Austin Powers, me.
Cops back here.
Worse than last time.
Whoops. That is assault. That is assault.
Just cancel that. It's getting annoying.
I go, girl.
Hey. I will not slow down. Momentum. Where did Bart go?
Ah, a leprechaun.
A leprechaun. I need to go in the back of the house. Do I push any buttons in here?
Bart, do you recognize this design?
They gave us tons of that up in the alien spaceship. They're using it to make the town go crazy.
Oh, thank God, you snapped out of your trance. I was so worried.
Later, I'm going to the arcade.
This conspiracy goes all the way to the top. I need a little extra firepower as Officer Marge. Step aerobics classes.
Come on. Is this even enough time to get them all?
I'll bet App who knows who's selling the cola.
That was tough. I don't want to rewind. I love the rewind. 5 seconds left. Wow. There's another gag somewhere. Just haven't found it yet.
Do I like this?
Krusty Rhythm Play Dude. Cash Machine. Ah, I'm guessing this is the gag.
You're selling a tainted cola. Where's the stuff coming from?
Well, there is little here not tainted in some way. Even the astrology scrolls give poor advice. But I will get to the bottom of this.
Well, it made Bart go crazy. And if I find the distributor, I'm going to give them a piece of my mind.
Yeah, give them a piece of my mind.
Cola makes people do irrational things without guilt. It is as though they have bottled the effects of a raging frat kegger.
That's it. I'm going after it. And any other evil cola I can find. Everyone better stay out of my way. Just let me catch my breath.
Let's go for the Canyon Arrow again. I feel like it's going to be a lot of smashy smashy. And I would be right. Cat's going mental.
No time for caution. Oh, I am so embarrassed. Not very good at this. You got it.
I'm assuming they gotta destroy the car. It looks like a young Homer driving it.
Sensible shoe to the metal.
Okay, I'd be like Grand Theft Auto and just get a gun out and shoot him. One more time.
Are you blind? Oh my goodness.
Some bad driving there. For me, guys, sorry. Anyway, garbage truck. Another one. Get him!
Nice girls, finish fast.
That's what she said. Again.
I'm not very good at this.
'Tis doff what she saideth.
No hands.
hoopty rig. Yes, you're right, Marge. Let's get away from the scene. Oh my goodness.
Is this going to affect my insurance? Oh, that looks expensive.
I could just finish that last race. Paying for nothing.
All that driving?
Whoops.
I'm not very good at this.
I am not very good at this. You're right.
I wonder who put these here.
I just want to check the level progress. Let's try not to hit anything. Not even my own mailbox. Margin charge. Margin charge. Ooh, I literally just have to do the street race. Yes, I want to save the game. No, don't send me to the next level. Stomach is rumbling. Oh, it's a poos level. Right now the birds are starting. All of the noises. Nearly got hit by that truck. Thank you, Badger X Panda.
Hook me up with some wheels, man.
Let's try this car for the race. I am well. Welcome.
Look away, people. Nothing to say.
Oh. Everyone seems to love this game. I think the cat's just gone mental. Whoops. I can't remember where the race was, do you? Is it over here?
Oh my goodness.
I think it was here. I've heard rumors they're doing the remake. but at the minute I'm emulating, but I do have the original game.
Marge Simpson, at your service.
But it's a lot of hassle to get all the wires for the video capture. Let's try going this way. I think that worked quite well.
It was an accident.
Sure it was, Marge. Come on. I know from just now, don't take a shortcut near the end. Because it doesn't register you've crossed the line. The other way. Keep going. Come on. I don't think I'm gonna do it. Not if I hit everything anyway. Understood. You can lurk all you wish. One second. Do a clip. Well, that's weird. It didn't actually do the clip. Now we'll have to sort that after the stream. Now that didn't even count as the race. Now I gotta go and find another one. I'm quite enjoying the car. Oh. No race down there. Rumble me, man.
Oh my.
Here we go, it's Ralph's race. Let's push that click button again, see if that works. There you go. It works. It's just playing me up.
Wiggum, how are you?
Candy makes me happy, then tired.
So, what are you doing here?
Two ugly monsters named Patty and Selma say you have to race.
Wow.
We love to race. Oh, it's this one.
Okay, Marge, stick to the plan.
The plan of taking every shortcut there is.
Oh,
Nope. Why is this car cloaked? Not a canyon arrow.
Whoops. How'd you do that? I hope you catch more. Well, that's gonna cost me.
We are racing a flying car. Shut up, birds. Yes.
You're finally turning your life around. Did I win? I had no idea.
Gotta use all these clips later. Talk to Bart. Let's go see what car I got. It was that flying one. Watch it, buddy. Plane car, curate, dent truck, duff truck, electrosaurus, family sedan, fire truck, Krusty's limo, that must be the one. No, there we go. Birds? Excuse me. Yes, hit it straight away. Oh, these birds. Hey, the Sims guy. Thanks for the follow. Just caught me doing some donuts. Oh, Abu is the best car. Definitely. I think for me it's this and the Jaws game. Jaws Unleashed. Which I also have. Somewhere. Should be up there. Go exploring. Oh, that roar. What do you got for me, old Gil?
You just gotta help old Gil out.
Yeah, someone was asking about that earlier.
The wolf is at old Gil.
They need to hurry up with that. I would love a remaster. More levels, more characters. I mean, we've had like another 20 years since this game came out. Why are you running away? Stomach is rumbling. Oh, yeah. That was me. Do I destroy these? Yep. Nice. Sure, she'll be really impressed. Let's go see what's on top of there. I don't care what the shields think. Stealing all my coins. Oh, really? You're not going to do the little jump that I want you to do? Gonna start swearing then. It's a bloody B camera. Chutney squishy. Where'd that wasp go? You get me, wasp? Got one coin for taking a shield. Come here and say that to my face. Come over here, let me kick you. Finally. Go back down to the truck.
My giant gut is slowing me down.
It's not a giant gut. I've got the body of a god. Buddha. Let's get the Firebird back.
Could I possibly get a ride?
Or Longhorn. Or copyright.
here.
I'm gonna get you, Wasp. Come here. Got him. And he came up here to go over here. Playing four guys. Running does not make you... Jumping while running does not make you faster. This game, anyway. Really nailing these wasps here. We'll jump over there in a minute. Really? Can't squeeze down there. Let's go and get this collector's card. Try and find some outfits too.
Wonder how many of these
hot dog.
Come to Papa, random object.
Oh, where's my outfits to?
This is just between me and you, random object.
Wanna find one? Oh, there we go. Out the way. This isn't going to be the one, is it? Is this the one I just went up? I need the other detour. Whoops. Jump. Oh, we've got that card or the outfits. Whichever comes first. Kind of want that monster truck now. See you, boss.
Bouncy, bouncy.
I like the little kick at the end. I'm gonna drive this one all the time. And that's a turn.
This is not good for my insurance. This is just between me and you, random object. Got to hurry up or my arranged bride will chastise me.
Buzz Cola, fuse for humans.
Ooh, the fresh air is somewhat confusing.
Wait, let's go and find something. Would have thought that would have took his shield off.
trying to prove with this crazy driving?
That I can do crazy driving.
Oh, I smashed my skull. Jiminy crickets.
Never take me alive, coppers. Remember where Moses is. I'll drive this way like a good boy. Jump over.
Oh, fathering 8 children has really hurt my stamina. I am a lean, mean, Vindaloo machine.
Is this finally the one? I don't even think that was the right one. I bet it's the other side of the road. Yeah, there you go. It's not a good monster truck. I can't even jump up anything. It's gonna be the jump over the road. Of course it is. they weren't funny then. This is that same jump I just done. Anyway, I'm going to call it a day there. And I'll see everyone again soon. In fact, we'll try a raid. We gotta find one first. See if we can find some people. Maybe we won't. Anyway, see you again soon.